So as a millwright, when dealing with a piece of warped steel, you could use a little bit of heat. Followed by a carefully calibrated bit of pressure. But I don't think that works with lumber. Go figure.